Welcome to the Macmillan Learning video series on Achieve Deep Integration with D2L. This video will show how to link your Achieve course with D2L. These steps connect your Achieve course to your D2L course and must be completed before you will be able to add Achieve assignments to D2L, enable grade sync, and allow your students to connect their D2L and Achieve accounts via single sign-on. Many of our customers find it very helpful to use this video series to follow along while they complete these steps. Please feel free to pause this video while you make changes in your course or LMS. Before getting started, we recommend that you create your Achieve course and assignments, then make your course available for student enrollment. Note that the course end date should be in the future. Log in to your D2L account and locate the course where you'd like to add Achieve content. Find your course tools, either on the home page or in the course module where you added them previously. Then click Connect with Achieve. Enter your Achieve credentials and click Submit. It's very important that you use the same email address that you used to create your Achieve course. If you don't, your course will not show as available to link to D2L, or you will receive a message that you do not have a Macmillan account. Click Continue. Then click Authenticate. If you see this screen, check the box for Do Not Ask Me Again for this application and click Continue. Click Continue. Locate your Achieve course and click Associate. Click Yes, Associate this course, and then OK. Close the confirmation page. Your Achieve course is now linked to D2L, and the Macmillan tools will be redisplayed with a number of new tool links. If you're viewing this video on YouTube, check out the links in the description field for instructions on the other integration steps and troubleshooting.